back. Down. And relax. Relax all your back. I'm going to hold here for 1 minute. One.
Now, turn your legs to the left and turn your head to the right.
your ankles. And lift your hips up. And try to get your shoulders in your hips as much as you can. And your hips as much as you can. Press with the legs. Grab your knees, take your hands together, and swing from one side to another, roll to one side to another. And if you can, place your head on the ground. Back and forward. and relax your head, neck, more elongated legs. Hold your feet with your right hand, go to your right side, elbows are next to your left leg's calf, and press down with your left hand, your left leg, your left knee to the left side. back of your shoulder blades. The back of your rear of the back. Into your lower back. Into your tailbone. Up. And you look to Now, bend your knees, have a little ladder, 90 degrees, hopefully. And go down. And your chest, and reach with your hand behind your knees.
Left one down, right one side. Right arm behind you. Left one, lift up the left leg.
right? Like it's going to be that next year of time. You know, we should get that better. To your right foot, have it 90 degrees, and try to have your feet at the width of your shoulders. Now place your left knee down, your right hand goes on your right knee, and try to pull your hips forward. Sit up straight as much as you can. Thank you. your head. Place your chin on your legs up. Seconds. Thank you. And second goes to your hands, twice for each finger.